क्लास 10 सोशल साइंस हिस्ट्री पार्ट सेवा पेज नंबर 37 वेरी शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चन वी हैव इन दिस बुक देन वी विल डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो वेरी शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हेन वाज एम के गांधी बॉर्न. Everybody knows we celebrate his birthday on 2nd October. He was born on 2nd October 1869. Next, in which country did M.K. Gandhi first apply the technique of Satyagraha? M.K. Gandhi applied the technique of Satyagraha for the first time in South Africa. He was there as a professional lawyer, barrister. Next, why did R.N. Tagore renounce his knighthood? R.N. Tagore renounced his knighthood against the massacre that took place in Jallianwala Bagh on 13th April 1919. Next question is, under whose leadership was Khilafat movement started in India? Under the leadership of Ali brothers, Muhammad Ali and Shaukat Ali, the Khilafat movement was started in India. Next is, when did Chauri Chaura incident take place? Chauri Chaura incident took place on 5th February 1922. And due to this incident, in which 22 policemen were burnt alive, M.K. Gandhi called off non-cooperation movement. Next is, under what circumstances did Lala Lajpat Rai lost his life? Lala Lajpat Rai was leading a demonstration against Simon Commission in 1928 in Lahore. Police started lathi charge and he fell a prey to police lathi charge. He was beaten badly and died. This way, he lost his life. Next is, next question is, when and in which session of Indian National Congress was Purna Swaraj declared to be the chief goal of the Indian? In the Congress session held in Lahore in 1929, under the presidentship of Jawaharlal Nehru, the decision was taken to have nothing less than complete Swaraj, this was the declaration. In that session at Lahore in 1929, the Congress declared its aim as Purna Swaraj, complete freedom, nothing less than that. Then this way it happened. Next is, Gandhi started on his salt march from Sabarmati to the sea coast at Dandi. What was the distance between Sabarmati Ashram to the sea coast at Dandi? The distance between the sea coast Dandi and Sabarmati is 385 kilometer. Who was known as Frontier Gandhi? Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan is known as Frontier Gandhi, and he helped M.K. Gandhi in during civil disobedience movement. Next is, who was the sole Congress representative at the second round table conference in London? It was M.K. Gandhi. He was the sole Congress representative there. Next is, name the British Prime Minister who announced communal award. The British Prime Minister Ramsay MacDonald, R-A-M-S-A-Y, Ramsay MacDonald announced communal award, and communal award in 1932. During the course of which movement did Gandhi give the slogan do or die? This slogan was given by Gandhi during the course of Quit India movement that was launched by him in 1942. Next is, who was the founder of Azad Hind Fauj? It is, the founder of Azad Hind Fauj was Subhash Chandra Bose. And next is, what is the name of the international boundary line between India and Pakistan? The international boundary line between India and Pakistan is known as Radcliffe Line, R-A-D-C-L-I-F-F-E, Radcliffe Line. Radcliffe was the name of the person who drew this line between India and Pakistan. But again, In 19, when Bangladesh became an independent country, we have also the same Radcliffe line. The boundary between Bangladesh and India is also known as Radcliffe line. This way, we have completed 15 questions in this video. I think आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगना चाहिए और आप इसको देखिए, सुनिए, समझिए एंड प्रिपेयर फॉर योर एग्जामिनेशन, प्रिपेयर योर सेल्फ, रीड द टेक्स्ट. थैंक यू.